Bye.
Jesus. Almost here.
Dear insecurity,
try to be late.
No.
Yeah. Arguing on the phone.
Yeah, yeah.
Telling all your friends.
Yeah, yeah.
You couldn't understand.
But
there she is, collecting dust. Haven't made a dime with her yet. Can't give up.
Move your roof, nigga, let the sun shine in. 38 ways enough to put 19 in. Really a 36 without the gun, I'm bent. But when the gat is tough, I'm fat as fuck. Ignorant bastard, I'm taking it back to day one. No kids, but trust me, I know how to raise a gun. For niggas that think I spend my days in the sun. Well, here's the shock of your life, the Glock, not the mic. Homie, I'm not in the hype, trust me, I'm still street. You still fucking up, then trust me, I still creep. Yeah, I know the platinum chain be looking real sweet. But reach and I bury niggas 60 feet deep. S. Dot Carter, turn rappers into mothers. Separate fathers from their daughters. My father, I'm a crook like you. I took like you. I disobeyed the law throughout the book like you. How dare you look at Jigga like I'm shook like who? I keep the fifth with me, nigga.
Come and get me.
Come and get me.
Today's food will consist of.
How can I not wake up with that noise?
Some of this Mrs. Dash shit, some sweet potatoes, some chicken, some of this veggie spaghetti. Then we're gonna have some nice pure egg whites. Later when I get hungry, I'll slap this with some peanut butter. And I gotta have me some of this with some bananas in it. I gotta buy some more protein powder. And then I got me some of this shit to put on my chicken later. Some Stubbs original legendary barbecue sauce.
You're nice.
Fucking right. So I plan on eating
too much.
This today.
Mommy was vacuuming a little bit.
See y'all soon. Meal number one. 3 whole egg whites with a whole egg on that bitch. And then some oatmeal with banana on it. That protein oatmeal. Let's get it. We out here cooking this sweet potato with some of this Louanna coconut oil. And we gonna throw some of these chicken breasts with some veggies up in that ass. Gotta love what we cooking. Trying to make these cut lean gains. You feel me? Then I gotta take my vitamin C and my vitamin D. This is my pre-workout. I've showed y'all that before. And then today I went ahead and bought me some of that gold standard 100% whey. You feel me? One scoop of this motherfucker gives you 24 grams. Let me see. 24 grams of protein, 3 grams of carbs, and total fat 1 gram. It's 120 calories. I finished my night with that. Maybe 2 scoops of that. With some of these rice cakes, maybe like 2 pieces with some of this peanut butter. I'm putting this motherfucker right here on my food today. Stay tuned. Ooh, your boy already put the ketchup on the sweet potatoes. Now I got this cooking on deck. Nigga, you better respect. Should I wash it down with some water? Should I wash it down with some malt gains?
I don't know. We'll guess. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out.
What? Welcome to another episode of How We Live. Not just kidding. Welcome. I hope everybody's having a great day. Hope you guys find yourself in a comfortable spot. I just finished eating. Now I'm picking my teeth on camera. Anyways, I'm 100% focused on the diet. There's no more fucking around. It's over. I'm about a month late. Let's see how I can do this. My diet was going okay. I do intermittent fasting. but I'm gonna try to stay as clean as I possibly can. I got a problem, yo, and I know y'all probably have this problem too. Night eating disorder, that shit sucks. I can go all day without eating. All day. Not something I'm proud of, but I can. I can work out, have the best workouts like that. Once I go to bed, those demons start talking to me at night. Nigga, get up, go get that fucking crunchy bar. Go get them chocolate chip cookies. Go get them chips. I don't know how I'm gonna fight them demons off, but I'm gonna fight them. So, it's gonna have to happen. I'm gonna have to fight them demons. I can't fuck around no more. The summer's right around the corner. My son is coming. I wanna be fucking cut like a motherfucker. I wanna be ripped. I wanna be in shape. I wanna be in the best shape of my life. I'm 31 years old. I'm gonna be 32 years old this summer. So we gotta get it. I'm trying to get me some real, real, real gains. You understand? I'm pretty good right now. I'm pretty strong. I want to get stronger. Today is Thursday. It's 7:25, May 11th. No more fucking around. My goal weight should be 163. Excuse my daughter, she's in the background screaming to the dog. But y'all have yourselves a good day. And I'll see y'all on the other side.